Hey, I sometimes dream, which is such a privilege. Some of us struggle to eat or live, dreaming as a luxury. So we accept the surroundings of our impoverished hell. Hell, we just becoming, you know. But if you're dreaming, maybe you can be it. Listen. There's no obsession of success where I'm from. Kids mother before they have breasts where I'm from. Life is a failing test where I'm from. Nobody works to be the best where I'm from. Rather be the worst, that's the best where I'm from. Some see the world as corners of the streets. Ibarra is the guy that has something to teach. Iklever is the guy that'll always try cheat. The apartheid system got us thinking we weak. That's why Gaza people cannot reach their peak. No matter how progressive we are, we're still weak. Jews, Indians stick together so they lead. We hate ourselves, we endorse overseas. From broadcasters to corporate companies. No wonder it guys, success is a dream. And I'm a dreamer, you know.
I can see the light, oh, oh, oh. And the future is bright, oh, oh, yeah. Cause I'm a dreamer, yeah, yeah. And if we all just try, oh, to keep our dreams alive, oh, we'd be believers. I can see the light, and the future is bright, cause I'm a dreamer, and if we all just try, to keep our dreams alive, we'd be believers.
Imagine if I met success, it'd be like blacks with assets, ownership of shit, no one left with debts. Everyone you're close to has a plan to invest, living off salary, saving dividends. Going to the hood, everyone is paid in yens. Don't worry about being jacked, cause it's evident. Everybody got a share of their paper mint, and no beggars will be sitting on the pavement, and no struggles over minimum payment. We're not degrading each other, that's a slave, man. The hoods have enough empowering information. The value of our art in this entertainment is seen by government and celebrated by broadcasters without segregation. But I'm a gussy dreamer, you know our situation. Hey.
I can see the light, and the future is bright, cause I'm a dreamer. And if we all just try to keep our dreams alive, we'd be believers.
Some brothers dream and they try to get out, but the world expresses a lot of doubt. Regret letters is what I'm talking about. Your spirit always broke and you wanna shout. You even look at yourself and you start to doubt. Is it you or your CV that has no clout? What's worse is the papers with 1,000 jobs, and you're not good enough for any one of them jobs. Interviews with no callback, this shit don't stop. It's enough to break you up, make you wanna rob. It's the crime, you can't even trust the cop. And optimism can be bought from a shop. I guess all we do is just window shop for dreams out of reach until we drop. And all the kids that bubble one day will pop. I hope it could change what I dream a lot.
Changes, nothing stays the same. I believe we were meant to dream, and I won't let hopelessness bring me down for the rest of my life. I can see the light, and the future is bright, cause I'm a dreamer. And if we all just try to keep our dreams alive, we'd be believers. I can see the light.